Shaurya and Durga are getting married and most of everything is working according to Durga's plan. So basically, shaadi ki date pass aa rahi hai and the haldi ki rasam is going to happen. Shaurya is going to visit the Thakur household for the ceremony. His feet will then be washed by Mr. Dayal. Shaurya khush ho jaate hai to see his father-in-law washing his feet. He feels very proud. However, usko chok ho jaati hai when some women start laughing at him because of the very incident. Aise mein, Durga gets very happy seeing Shaurya's anger coming out and seeing him all frustrated. But the man is not at all happy. We wonder if he's going to cancel his marriage with Durga because of all the drama. For more updates about what's happening in your favorite TV show, subscribe kare hamare channel pe.